Do you long for a better world, a better life, a better way of doing things? Then join us for this important debate at the Coalition of the Amazon, based here in the South Wales Valleys. I am Derek Bottom, and now you're about to hear from my opposition in this debate, Dr. Ronald Barton.
Hello there, this is Councillor Stephen Barton for Blaenau, Blaenau Gwent. You know that your father's father has voted for Labour. You know why? Because they believe in the working man. You know what I believe today? Things for me and my family. Personally, I'm going to be looking out for myself and my children. So when you vote for me, I'm going to be doing things that's personally going to benefit me and my family. So when you vote for me and make me in power and pay me that money, that's right, I'm going to spend every penny that you give me, that the council gives me, on my family. Nobody else, just me and my family. Nothing else. The new TV that I see in Dixon's. You know what? I'm going to be like, that's mine. My children, they're like, oh, Dad, I want to ride a pony. I'm going to be like, you know what? Fucking right. You're going to ride that pony. No matter what, you're going to ride that pony. You're going to ride that pony in a fucking pond. In a pond. You're going to ride that pony in a pond. So vote for me, Councillor Barton. I'll do what's right for me and for you. But for me first, because I'm Labour. I'm Welsh Labour. Welsh Labour. That's right. You voted for Welsh Labour. Welsh Labour. Remember the mines and all that 40 years ago? Welsh Labour. Remember the mines and that 40 years ago? No, neither do I. Welsh Labour. Welsh Labour. I salute you and your family and your benefits and your working class scum. I vote for you, you vote for me. That's right. Labour. Red. Remember, red.